This is an emergency scan. A female patient with 16 weeks old pregnancy came with severe pain in abdomen and on the right side. Her doctor was expecting renal pain and emergency scan was done to see the cause. Her pregnancy is normal. According to BPD, the gestational age is 16 weeks 1 day and this is normal. In the abdomen of the mother, right kidney and liver is normal. We can see a large cystic mass extending from lower abdomen to upper third abdomen on the right side. This is a large giant ovarian cyst. Differential includes cystic collection or distended unibladder. This is not unibladder. This cystic mass is starting at the level of mid and upper third of the uterus on the right side. And the unibladder is seen separately in the pelvis. This is also not a collection. You can see a thin wall or shell that is surrounding the fluid from the inferior, anterior, posterior and superior margins. The wall is thin, smooth and some movements are seen. The cyst is of very large size, 17.5 cm. This is filled with clear fluid, no internal septa, no debris or no solid component is seen. Look, the cyst is extending at the level just inferior to the liver. These giant ovarian cysts more than 15 cm of size are rare and pregnancy with these giant ovarian cysts are extremely rare. There may be complications like bleed from the cyst or rupture, which can cause serious health problem to the mother. Immediately surgery was done and the cyst is removed and mother and the baby is safe.